Hello guys, welcome to Tech Dave's activity. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an affiliate marketing website using a Blogger platform. An affiliate marketing is website is a website where you promote people's website, people's product, and you get commission and get paid. So we'll use Blogger. So first of all, we have to name our affiliate or listing. This is what you're going to use for this. Go to next. Go to next. Click on finish. It will process our request. We are here. So let me give an overview of how this Blogger is built. Yeah, it starts. Yeah, it starts. To show you traffic you are getting. Yeah, it's comments. Here is earnings. Here is pages. Here is layout. And here is theme. To better understand this theme, go. If you check here, go to HTML. Here is a code area. Here's a code area. Here is code area. To teach you a little bit about the code area. Here is the head. This is HTML combined with CSS and combined with JavaScript. Doc type HTML. This is how you know if a code is HTML. Doc type HTML. HTML default widget version 2, layout version 3, responsive through B template URL. Okay. Template version. Yeah, you can change your template version. It's 2.4. Save. Tablog, action. Yeah, you can change this thing take David Davidson dot blog spot dot com. Say Google, but I don't advise you to do this if you don't know what you're doing. You see, it's not, it didn't enter. You can see this thing didn't change, didn't change, because we don't have the license to do that. Then go to head. This is where your blog, everything that contain your blog, this is where it starts. Your blog design. You check the closing tag for this head. Put closing tag here. Search. See? Yeah. So this is it. It ends here. It ends here. Then go to body. Let's search for body. Our body tag. This is where everything ends. Though this body have, it has beginning. Here's where the body starts. So this is basically HTML. The version of this HTML is HTML5, and this is how it works. So from the head you can see meta content, which device, which initial scale viewpoint. Data view title. Okay, version 1.3. Normalize git.io. Normalize. Adjust 100%. Now this thing here. See this thing here. This thing helps your blog to take the size of the screen. That is why whenever somebody visits your blog from desktop, it will show in a desktop mode. Whenever it's the visit is from a laptop, sorry, from a palm top, the big tablet, it shows this thing. If it's from what is it called? Phone. It will also show. If it's from Java, to show. If it's from Symbian, it will show. So that's the importance of all this stuff. It helps a lot. It helps a lot and a lot. So that's what we should know first before moving to any other stuff. Before moving to any other stuff. Then go to variables. Variable shows diamond regular 36. This is also helps to stay fit in the screen, in your screen. So I'll go to the layer part. We'll now discuss that side. Now here is the layer side. Here is the layer side. This is the line is 2689. So we'll come back to this line. We'll come back to this line. But let's fully understand how. This thing functions. Functions very well. Functions very well, which is a nice job. Yeah. Very nice job. For you to fully understand these things, you have to understand this very thing. You understand this very thing. As we have said about the first part, first area, it is good. It is good to. You go to understand this. So that's how it functions. Very clearly at the top notch. So once you get this, once you get this will be these nice This is how it works. Okay. Okay. This is Okay. Okay. That's how it works. That's how it works. Okay. That's how it works. Say to say to something very important. That's something very important. That's how it works, my people. How is all this stuff works? It is very important to know this. You won't understand. That this is one of the best ways to set up your account. Okay. So you will get and understand these things. These things are very good to note. They're very good to note. As I've told you, here is the visual part. The visual part. The visual part. Once you know these things, you are good to go. This will surely help you to understand how this blogging thing works. This is it. This is it. Once you do this, once you do this, Because you are good in this. You don't have anything to worry about again. Because you surely to surely help you. Surely help you in many ways. So, that's how it works. That's how it works. That's how it works, though. So, these These the thing. The thing. Here's the chin. Hello. Understanding this will really help you make a lot of improvement. in your blog design. In your blog design. Your blog design, which is so helpful. So good to know these things. These things have really helped me personally to fully understand and run my own design fluently without having any issues, and it is very good to understand. And very simple. To understand these things, getting them is one important thing to do, and also following them. Another important thing to do. So that's how it is. So that's what you should get. 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 It's important. It's important that you know these things. It's important that you know these things. These things are so good to help you. To assist you. To assist you in your career. To assist you to understand these topics. That's how it works. So that's the key to these things. That's the key to these things, and it's very important you get these things. It's very important to get these things. Very important to get these stuffs, which are very good. Which are very good. Which are very good. Which are very good. They are very good to know to help you. Which will help you very well. Knowing these things will keep you in a high place. So these are the work. They work very fluently. Very fluently. Very fluently, very fluently. Very fluently. They work very good. Very good and perfect. Very good and perfect. These are the work. So that's how it works. That's how it works, though. Many things are many things are No, that's his own. That's why he talk. So that's it, man. That's how it functions. That's how it works above. So let's come down. Let's come down to this area. Let's come down to this area. Let's come down to this area. In this area is where all your writings and designs are packed. So if you go to this area, you'll find out this one in the template skin. Template skin means skin of the template. Here. You can see here, default markups. Default markup common. So you get to understand this this thought. Get to understand these thoughts. So once you understand the importance of these what is it called? You will know it's nice to grab all these things. You grab all these things. This is the benefit. So that's the importance. This is one of the best things you should note while starting on your blogging. Your blogging career. We're in Korea. So that's how it functions. That's how it functions. So once you get this done, then you're good to go. You're good to go. You're good to go. So this is this is the This is the So. So, also understanding. That's understanding and okay. That's that's how it works. Once you understand this, that's it. That's what you should understand about all these things. That is easy to make and easy to come by. That's how it works. Oh, I hope you're able to set up block and hope you enjoy this video. I hope you enjoy this video. If you go down here, you should see order of the setup. When you go down, you should see order of the setup. It's very, very crucial you understand these things. Very, very crucial you understand them. But once you understand them, once they are understood, then you can proceed in designing your website. Can proceed in doing another design of your website. You should know these things. These things are one of the things that makes blogging sweet. They're one of the things that make blogging sweet and worth doing. And worth doing. So I hope this video helps you to learn and understand the importance of blog and blogging and set up your affiliate website. I hope this video helps you to understand that very well. Thank you for watching. Please, if you enjoyed this video, like, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more info like this. So, thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and also share so other people can learn about these things and understand them very well. Thank you so much. See you in our next video about this thing.